One of the most obvious changes in iOS 17 is the Messages app. Before, you had all of your stickers and message apps right there underneath your text bar, but now you have to press the plus button to find them. So imagine you wanted an emoji sticker, maybe a thumbs up head or something like you had before. Well, if I press the plus button and then go on to more, eventually I'll find Memoji on that list. But Memoji now only has the talking heads, like you're watching me talk now, not the stickers. This is because Messages has reorganized itself slightly to put all of your stickers and the apps that give you stickers all in one place. So when I press that plus button, there's now an option right at the top for stickers. And on here, I can then tap between different sticker packs and different apps. So I can go onto Memoji and I can get the emoji head that I wanted, and I can send that just like before. But all of these stickers, every single one, can also be dragged into your message thread and put anywhere you like on the screen. And the really cool thing is, it applies to emojis as well. It's not just sticker apps anymore. So for example, I could drag this emoji on the photograph I sent earlier, and I could even be a bit creative and put the heart emoji on the heart hands Memoji. Gosh, that's a tongue twister. As I go through the different apps, I'll find all of my previous stickers, and I can use them all either as inline messages, so part of my conversation, or by dragging them to a different part of the message thread to react to something or to make someone laugh. This is another way that iOS 17 has changed, and there are tons more, so please do check out this playlist on the end screen now so you can keep up to date with what's new on your phone. And if you want more iPhone quick tips, you know what to do. Please subscribe down below, then you won't miss any in the future.